They cut off water, they cut off septic. They were never given a choice to stay or a choice to stand and fight. It's like you gotta go and you gotta go now.
It was the worst flood I ever seen. We always flooded, but this was the worst one.
Lake St. Martin is 2 feet higher than normal and ready to top these dikes.
Hundreds and hundreds of people were forced out of their homes. Then like a political nightmare descended on these communities.
No one seems to have a clear plan yet on when the other 2,100 evacuees can go home.
There was a major problem.
We don't know when we're gonna go home or where home is gonna be.
Look at us now, 2 years later. It's a joke.
It's just another pot of government money that the Indians are wasting and stealing.
You're the one that's overcharging the government for all these rates that you're charging for these rooms.
And I think that's true.
That sure is a lot of Coca-Cola and chips.
Who's gonna fix it and when?
See all that black on there? It's all mold.
My daughter sleeps in here.
It wasn't everything, but it was a home.
When can these people expect to be back in their homes?
Mr. Reserve Man.
I don't ever see this ending.
They were told we're gonna leave and we're gonna get a new community. When? Where? How?